This is a difficult day for me as acting mayor and all my colleagues who are so proud to work for the city. The report makes tough reading, but we will do all we can to rebuild your trust and confidence in us. This is not the end of the story and doesn't reflect the great work that our staff do for many of our communities. Going forward, we will work together to make sure post-pandemic that we continue to provide those excellent services for those who are most vulnerable in our community.